Today, we are going to discuss some techniques of multiplication that can be used in place of long multiplication. So, here we are. First technique is the Chinese technique or the Chinese method of multiplication. In this technique, we will use lines, simple lines that are used to represent numbers. That is, if we want to multiply 32 with 12, then considering the first number, we have 3 in the tens place. So we will draw 3 lines. Lines should be oriented at some angle. So we have one line, line second, and we have line third, while in the unit place we have 2. So after gaining some distance or after maintaining some distance, we will draw 2 lines. Now we will draw lines for the second number. Remember, our second number is 12. So we started with here with the tens unit. We will draw one line, and here we will draw, after having some distance, we will draw the unit digits line. So we have the unit digit, we have 2, so we draw 2 lines here. At the last, remember, we have to take first intersection points and the last intersection points separately, while in between we have to take more than two, so we have to take all the intersection points and add them. Here, starting from the unit place, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 intersection points, so we have here 4. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have 8 here. We write 8 here. And at last we have 1, 2, 3 intersection points, so we write 3 here. So end result of this question is, when 32 is multiplied with 12, it gives us 384. This is the Chinese technique of multiplication. So in the second technique which we are going to discuss here is old subcontinent method. In the old subcontinent method, we have 2 digits of these 2 numbers. So we will take 4 columns, and we will write 3, 2 here, and we will write 1, 2 here. So after this step, remember, we will divide each column, each block into 2 unique or 2 equal parts. So here I am dividing these all blocks, all boxes into 2 equal parts. So here we have, remember, each block now can have 2 numbers. If the number is greater than 9, that is 10, 11, 12 and so on, we will write number here, which means if it is 14, we will write 1 and 4 here. If it is less than 10, then we will write 0 and the other digit here. So 3 multiplied with 1 is 3, so we will write 0 here and 3 here. 2 multiplied with 1 is 2, so we will write 0 and 2 here. And 3 multiplied with 2 is 6, 0 and 6 here. 2 multiplied with 2 is 4, write 0 and 4 here. So at the end, we will make lines in this manner, and we will add all these digits that we have in these boxes. Like this, we have 4 here, 2, 0, and 6 will give us 8, and here 3, 0, and 0 will give us 3. And here we have 0. So when 32 is multiplied with 14, so 12, it gives us 384. Same result that we have here in above section.